dressed up nicely.
What's up?
Some guests here.
와주신 여러분들 감사드리고요. 아주 기쁜 날입니다. 네, 열심히 하겠습니다. I just want to thank everyone who made it out for us on this historical day. I will forever remember this moment. Not only because we have it on video and photos, but in my mind. I remember hating New York and desperately wanting to go back to Korea. Right after my internship in New York. Having lived in Minnesota and suburban Massachusetts for half of my life. Shout out to my Minnesota friends and Brandeis friends. This New York was a too cold of a city for me. Yeah. I just wanted to leave. But right before I was ready to go back, because I got accepted to a Korean grad school and already paid the first semester of tuition, this angel fell from heaven and this changed everything. I started to love New York and I just stayed afterwards. And I mean, I could be anywhere in the world, feeling happy as long as she's with me. Today I stand in front of all of you, all the witnesses, to give my vows to this wonderful lady. The one who has given me hope, love, and a reason to live. I promise you that I will never take any ordinary moment for granted. And I'm so excited to start my day with you and end my day with you for the rest of my life. I will grow with you. I will age with you. I will live with you. And I'll die with you. And I will appreciate you, challenge you, respect you, support you as a best friend, and from now on as a husband.
Chris, close.
Okay. So Brian and I met after I transferred to Brandeis for junior year. He was the first older brother that I met. In Korea, we have this thing called hyung. It means older brother. And the common thing that came up was Christ, our faith. And Brian really listened to all the struggles that I had in terms of faith. And we used to be apart after 2015. But whenever I had the chance to go visit him, his advice is and would remind me of where I stand in terms of my faith, how I should approach some problems that I had. And always I realized that how such a good young he was to me. And it's not common to find someone like Brian. And although I am sad to let you go to Dasol, but I guess I should let him go. I hope, you know, that the advice that you told me, it's affected to you as well. And throughout your marriage, I want to be there, you know, as a brother talk whenever you have issues, you know. We Korean people don't have a barbershop to go talk our stress away. We have some, you know, we grab some meals and yeah, we go for a walk. I want to bless you, and I'm, you know, really grateful to see some new friends that you had, like Ross. And I'm really amazed to see, you know, all the friends that you have here. It's not surprising at all to know you, you know. I don't have a Korean way of blessing you, like John Cherry. Congratulations for today. She's a beautiful girl, she's a beautiful girl. She fills up every corner like she's born in black and white. Makes you feel warm.
And Ross Young. Ross Young. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Did you realize that he told the young? Please. She likes to leave you hanging on a word. Suddenly I see. This is where I want to be. Suddenly I see. Why do you hate me so much? Suddenly I see. This is what I want.
I can see her eyes.
Hold on a second, wait.